we can ask computer to learn to how to differentiate the COVID-related pneumonia from, you know, differentiate this type of pneumonia from the ordinary pneumonia. And we think that will help our expert thoracic radiologists to, you know, at least provide them a second opinion to better differentiate the COVID-related pneumonia from the other type of pneumonia.
So this is a chest x-ray that we might see in a patient coming to the emergency department with respiratory symptoms. And what I'm looking for are abnormalities in the lung. For example, this area that's a little bit whiter in the peripheral of the left lung is an area that would be concerning for pneumonia, but I really can't say exactly what it is for sure.
So our algorithm reads the chest x-ray image and it gets two things. First one is a score between 0 and 1, with 1 being it's very likely to be COVID. So we see in this case, the score is 0.78, which means it's very likely to be a COVID pneumonia.
That immediately alerts me that I need to get this report done quickly. The other thing is it's also highlighting the area that I actually, in this case, did see as relevant. Although in some cases, and we've seen in this study, that it may alert me to areas that I didn't notice before as well.
It picks up things that your human eye and experience hasn't learned yet, basically.
Exactly, especially the pattern that we haven't learned, because the computer has seen so many more cases than I've seen.